Sink or Swim 69?
Three, Sink 'em Saturday. 2, 1, go!
Jazz vs. Crab. Jazz vs. Boy. They make a really fast-paced matchup here. Boy Falcon. Pretty classic Falcon matchup. Starting a battle too. Pretty good. Yeah, battle pizza. You know, both characters are both classic.
Let's go.
Captain Falcon wins! Kazuya, Captain Falcon!
What'd I say?
3, 2, 1, go!
Casey.
That character versus Crab, right? Wait, it's a this is bad design. So poison is trying to clap the new random characters. Let's see. He doesn't really get him attack.
Really well at this season, so I'm positive. right now, Poison's kind of just spamming here. Yeah, Poison's just waiting for Kraft to kind of mess up. Oh, that sucks. Did not expect a laser.
Kazuya Mishima wins.
Thank you. All right, and now Poison up 1-0. Kraft's pretty nice. Kind of got some stuff going with the Falcon. But the thing is, Poison is a Falcon main, so he kind of knows all the tricks. So, to do well despite that, pretty impressive. Pretty impressive. Alrighty. Right. I see. Okay. Got it. So you would just... I'll click the fade. Okay. So fancy. Arby's. Sorry, press this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, so Town and City, okay. So Falcons love Town and City. But and here, Falcon can run away from. Falcon can run away from Kazuya. Remember, Kazuya hit you once. That's kinda crazy. Poison got the tech though. Got the electric Alrighty. Okay, now you got this. Ooh! Up tilt 1 to up smash. That's crazy. The fact that that's a thing. Up tilt 1 to up smash. Okay, you got the nair, but you couldn't follow up on it. Got the Ronnie. Oh my goodness gracious. He is kind of BN right now. Oh, not that. Oh, let's see. Jabs. Jabs are coming out. he does. Anything to win. Oh, low profile for down to it. Alright. With that hitbox, okay, the grab box. And grab. Suddenly. Ooh. Untackable back air. Alright. Got down throw into electric, into up smash, and that's an easy 52%. You don't need to do that much stuff. I got the side B, and the issue right now is that Crab keeps trying to jump back into stage every single time. He never tries to go for ledge. Every single time. See, look at that. That was just red. So hard. Oh, goodness gracious. And Poison moves on. And he gets to fight this crazy, crazy person now. Oh my gosh. I am so excited for that matchup.
1, go!
Last tourney here in San Diego, so let's see what he can do. You know, he's probably gonna watch this VOD back, and I just want to say, Koga, you are one of my favorite attendees. Thank you so much for coming all the time that you came. I wish you luck in your new life in Minnesota. It is at quite the deficit here, but the stocks are even. Yep, Young Lin Hare will take that. Commentator's curse, you know. I had to give him one last curse before he moves away. Poison getting a lot out of these down airs. Koga trying to challenge them. Working out some of the time, not other times. Ooh, the forward air does not connect. Why do you play this bad character, Koga? Evades the grab. Doesn't get out of that grab. He's on his last stock here, but tries to drag him down with the down air, but he's still playing his bad character, and that will take game one.
Young Lin wins!
Koga said, how did that fair miss at the end there? Yeah, that looked like some BS there.
Stop the battle.
No one forced you to play me Sword Fighter though, Koga. Come on, Koga. You got this. Can't go back to Minnesota empty-handed. Stay calm, stay collected. Don't let a single miss input throw off your whole game. Great ledge trap for poison there. Oof. You know you got a questionable character when even Young Link is having an easier time killing than you. Alright, I think some people got some scores to report, but good luck, Koga. Not only in this match, but in your new life. Yeah, Toto. Let's still do this.
Yeah.
Deserves nothing.
Grab him, and since you're falling with the anvil, you
he just chokes. He chokes, and then he acts like it's because he had to go home. I didn't see. Probably.
Doesn't matter. Probably great cape offensive.
Battlefield.
Battle.
Into the cloud to battlefield.
KC. This is the cool one.
Crystals all around.
Bro, Alpha's on it. Alpha's downloaded it. It's over.
Alpha has
He's smashing. Okay, this is it. He went for it.
Destroy!
You know what? Honestly, sometimes you go for it.
Honestly, never go for it. If you want to be a good player, don't go for it.
True. Damn. It's okay, Jacker. Just do better than the rest. Dang. He's got those. He's actually just it's over. The download is done.
Oh, he goes high with the fucking truth. Just building up this chip, you know?
Cloud's just so much cooler than Roy.
True. Okay, the shield
Yeah.
Onyx is like not better at all. Over him, dude.
Okay, okay. You got it. Hey, honestly, he needed that.
Hey, it's all about the
I mean, he is playing Rule 8. It's basically even.
Oh,
it's over.
All over.
Alpha's down.
Okay. Look at that. 45?
The parry?
Okay, hey, he can find the stock right here, though. The Alpha is just gonna play chip in. Play it slow, you know.
Tech.
Now, yeah, you can grab now. Recognizing the same aerial on field, he just ripped it.
Spaghetti.
And dude, he's getting all of the same aerial shields. This is winter stock for both players.
Oh no. It's
he gets the tech chase on Esco.
It is even.
One more.
Sometimes it feels like you just get mashed on. That's Roy. That's fire.
God damn. Native Onyx 2-1 over Alpha.
Dude, what a good comeback. No, right? Put me versus Koga.
Him versus Koga. Alright, hey, we have the best set of the bracket starting now. We have... This isn't just Koga, this is Kogame and Nada, bro.
There you go.
Yeah, right there. What is it?
It's losers round three, but they said losers round two, so
I don't know. Why round two?
Wait, right? Losers round.
Three and then like 2
in parentheses.
Yeah. Mario Kart 8!
Oh, the
but actually 3.
Fire. Opposite sides. Whoa,
I don't know, doesn't it just lean back super far?
Dude, like, what the fuck?
It's, you're not gonna fall, but it doesn't lean back
That's horrifying.
I felt like I was gonna fall.
That, like, center of gravity feels awful. Ugh. Alright, though. You think we're starting PS2? Do not go PS2!
They were just the MK8, so,
Oh, yeah, Mortal Kombat, gentlemen?
They were literally on Mario Kart. Oh, wait for a second.
Yo, gentlemen's Mario Kart?
Gentlemen's 200cc?
No, 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 baby part.
200cc, baby part.
No, no, that's too fast. That's too fast for baby part.
You just gotta use the brake, it's fine.
That's too fast for baby part.
Frantic mode.
Don't do that.
All items.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
God. There's no honor in that. It's all shells. All green shells. Get sniped. Get sniped. That's why.
Exactly.
Did you update Beta Monix Alpha? 2-1 on. Ooh, we're going Battlefield Cave. Okay. I mean, Cave Battlefield.
Cool.
Huh? We got it. Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, and then he's playing. He's playing always.
And Timber's with always. What do you want to call that?
I agree.
I love Seattle play.
No, I know. Do you want to save it? Dude, we don't have to be on stream at all. Like Kelly and Poison. Poison Onyx isn't bad. Oh, they probably got to be on stream. We don't, but.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, we got Ganon, TK, huh? Fire matchup. Oh, he's he's all over him. All over him. As the habits unlocked. Oh, he gets the shield break with the S-Mash. Oh, but he messes up. Okay, got lucky. Oh,
are you really gonna do this to him on his last tournament, Blake? Really?
No, he's gonna get
him. Okay. True. Not over yet. Oh, he's Koga's winning. Tries to go for the get up attack read. Not work out.
I'll be here. Okay.
You can just see.
No, he's good. Okay. No, he got lucky. He's still late.
Oh, okay. Now he's the best one. That's how far in the future you're seeing. I see. Yes.
No, how far he was seeing.
Oh, okay.
I just knew. I trust him.
Yeah. Oh, dash attack. Oh, double dash. Dash attack. Fucking. Ooh, almost gets him. The double side B. Impressive.
He really is the best player alive.
What do you want, Koga? What are you peeking over there for? Why are you peeking at us? Why is it backwards? That's weird.
True. 3, 2, 1, go!
Cookie keeps going for that up tilt. Wait, is that better? Is it now not mirrored? Or is that worse? Yeah. 2-0. I didn't want to accidentally give Jactor credit there, okay.
So much better, more talented.
Wins.
Yeah, Angus Carlton. Yeah, he is. He's just so much better.
Look at that.
Oh, that'll be an interesting set. It's better IB and side B. Almost.
He's like all school there. Like,
what's the bet? Yeah, dude. I can hold that. Alpha always? Actually, I'm trying to watch that.
That's a cool
Three, two, one, go!
Correct, they are both just mashing. However, it seems as if Poison is mashing to a more efficient degree. Ooh, tries air dodge in. Yeah, catches the air dodge in. Damn it, bro. 7%, right there. Ooh, not quite dead. He'd be losing by 167% instead of just 160%. Oh! James! And that break.
Young Laces win!
Yep! It is, in fact, best of five poison. Not necessarily. Sitting right here, you need an update?
Stop the battle! Roy, Young
Wings! Not necessarily.
Okay, so it's 1-1 and then Jack is best of 5. Does that make sense?
Maybe, he might just be checking.
Three, two, one,
you don't know for sure.
Go!
There is a chance that you are incorrect.
You're fine.
You are most likely correct, but there is a chance you are incorrect. Oh wait, we're watching one. This is the one thing. Yeah. Sign me! I absolutely would have spot dodged immediately after. That's exactly what would have happened. Ooh, he's at the perfect range for this little bomb festival right here, just blowing those fireworks up. He is now even at Young Link kill percent. Ooh, I think he might have been dead. Yeah, okay, wow. All that damage don't mean nothing when you don't get the first shot. That's what I call gaming. Damn. Yeah. Ooh! gameplay, quote-unquote gameplay, that we're witnessing. Faxing and mashing in between socks while we play Invincible.
Sometimes you go for it. Young Link
wins! Is that 3-0 poison? Probably.
Look at these controllers. 3-0.
There's a chance, though. You know, he might just be resetting his, like, sticks and everything. You know, he unplugged it. Not until I hear it from the man. Thank you, Elder. Edler? Edurl? No, they just asked if it was a best of five.
See, Casey, you're like so professional.
I've gaslit all two of our viewers. Okay, he's walking over here. That's okay, that's enough. That's what takes it. That's what will convince me. I wasn't. Because I never said that you were wrong. I said that there's a chance that you're wrong. Thank you. Thank you, Poison. And, you know, Blake was right from the beginning, and so was I. Because I never said he was wrong. Cody lost to Callie, apparently. Say that again for everybody.
Oh, Callie's just a much better player than Cody is.
Yeah, but the other one keeps turning off. You guys, and since you guys have such low, like, situational awareness, you can't realize that the mic's not on and then turn it on. So.
Lucas.
True.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you. Kali been turning up. He's actually pretty even. I'm gonna talk to the friendlies, man.
Go sort him out. Go sort him out with some friendlies. Yo, Callie, schmoovin'? Let's go, the Psy Kid versus the Deku Kid. Down here to him. All right.
Young Links win.
It's that one. That's 1-0 poison. That was close though. I mean, for a game, Cali spent most of it on the back foot. He started bringing it back for sure. It's close.
Start the battle, Luca Young Link.
FD. Cody, did you see the name? Cody's mad. He's infuriated. I wonder what the reasoning behind this counter pick was. It doesn't look like it's working out too well right now. Ooh, Young Link. Hitting him. Oh.
That was funny.
Like it. Yeah. It's crazy, right? He just down aired it. Like raw. It wasn't like raw, it just was a raw down air. He just did it with no set up. Yeah. It was actually kind of lame. In fact, yeah, exactly. It was actually kind of lame. Oh, he's, you know, comboing it. I mean, Callie's bringing it back again. Oh, another down air. Okay. That's tough. Started, let's go. Just keeps landing on him with down air. Oh. Yeah, it's tough.
Oh,
it's always won or always lost between him and Alpha. It's terrifying. That's winning Prince. Oh, let's go Cali. Brought it back. Press one of these. Okay.
Start the battle.
Yeah, okay, they didn't like the stage selection.
Start the battle. Young Lucas.
I didn't fit at all.
3, 2, 1, go!
Cool stage choice.
As you can see, this looks like it's very fun to play.
Young Link Lucas?
Yeah.
You know, honestly...
Took it back to FD. That's
cool. Ooh, boomerang grab. I like that.
You like that?
I guess. I don't know.
Just found out that Casey likes boomerang grab. I don't know how to feel about that.
It was just like, you know, I play Snake. I like option coverage. I don't know.
Yeah.
AKA Reeds. You know? Like when I have a grenade covering roll and an up.
I love doing downside stuff and then pull behind and say, it's not a reach.
Yeah, it is, bro. If a grenade's covering roll, up smash is covering jump, and then I F smash them, that was a read, dude.
True. Actually, that's true. You force them to pick one option.
Yeah. It may be a picture book, but it's still a read. The B reverse.
Oh, he is hitting
button. Hold and shield, just patiently waiting out that that mashing.
Is he? I go. I lost on purpose.
Woo!
Back here? Okay, all of a sudden Callie's.
Attempts to read the roll in. Ooh, and that will definitely be a kill.
Very classic.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Okay. Not actually dead, but ooh!
Oh my god. The movement.
Completely calls out the jump in. Very good read by Uncali. That was a real ass read.
God damn.
That was like a textbook or something. That was not a picture book. That was a real read.
He's in school still. My lord. Okay, so yeah, I think maybe FD wasn't the call.
On it though?
Where do you go?
Canaria?
Where does Young Link go? If you want to go back to FD?
Town. Alright.
FD for 15 seconds every 45 seconds.
Young Link! Lucas!
Can't get away.
Look at these gamers prepping their focus mode.
So true.
3, 2, 1,
let's go. See.
Go!
Ooh! Arrow into grab, I love that.
That's honestly, I'm learning new things about Casey today.
I'm just kidding.
He's not. He's actually seriously this. Snake brain.
Okay.
Woo!
Poison, like, I'm the better little boy. Ooh, manages to clip him with the last hit. Callie's not out of this yet. Yeah, smash. Ooh, Koga 2-0.
That's Koga's the goat. Nice.
The Koga saga is becoming real.
Yes. I lost the Koga. So who do you play next, Bro.
I think Cody's got a DQ, actually. He's got to get to bed. He's got to get to bed kind of early today.
I think Cody's mom called me and told me that he needed to go. Sound
like
Soul now, okay? Go Rosa. We should put Cody Kogos. No. There's one answer. Are you just gonna go Sword Fighter? Oh, are you gonna play Wolf? Go to play Wolf, you guys. Yeah.
I already promised stream to the other guys.
Koga's 1-0 versus Koga's Wolf. It wasn't close last time.
Cody, Kogame, Station 2.
Koga actually owns Wolf.
I already promised it to the other people. I already promised it to the other people.
Who the hell is the other people? How could you prioritize anybody over him?
I know, he's the main character, I know.
He literally is the main character.
Yeah, go ahead, wait.
Wait, seriously, did you pop this
up? To Alpha and Mid, or no, Maid of Onyx and Squeeze Zero.
Okay, fair
Don't
enough.
Don't you tisk
fair enough,
them.
Fair enough. They will be here next week. You know who won't be here next week? Or Koga. The more important one, obviously, is
Koga. Huh? Have fun on Station 2 while you're waiting.
Yeah, while they wait. Well, you should.
It's 2-2, guys.
2-2, you guys. I wonder where they go. Oh, Kalos? Okay. I know Kali likes Kalos.
Kali loves Kalos?
Yes, sir.
Kalilos? Lalilulelos? Kalilos?
That felt racist, I don't know. I don't know.
Oh my god.
It just felt racially charged.
Yeah, okay.
One, go!
They're doing friendlies right now.
Just count it. Just ask them what the set count is right now. Just make them play it out from there. Oh,
it's okay. Almost 3, I gotta get to bed, guys. Waits out the spot dodge.
It's just been working so damn good. Why are you over here? You're a loser. Get out of here. You're a playing on two while you wait. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go away. Nobody wants Cody. We see this right here says better than Cody.
You can't argue with the official stream, Cody. I'm sorry.
Facts. True. Oh, look at him. Oh, oh. Paris. Oh, oh. It's you. Oh, he's chasing him down with the thunder.
Ooh.
The down smash. It's so active. He's
oh.
Not dead. See, that's why Cody's a loser. That's why Cody's a loser, because he doesn't know how to game this.
Yeah, he actually probably could have been dead there, huh? Yeah, that's...
And if that was Cody's Lucas...
Take notes, Kali.
Cody only lost because he played Diddy Kong to Kali, but...
If it was a Lucas Ditto,
yeah, it was the Ditto.
Who would have got that?
Cody's game knowledge is just too much. Okay, back row.
Woo!
That's so active.
What? The magnet hands are crazy.
Impressive.
Ooh.
Fully charged. He just held it. That was almost air game, but not quite. That's the unsanctioned poison. Some nairs going. A mash. Oh, he shields it. Oh, okay. The mash? Are you serious? What the hell? Check his controller. Just did it. That's crazy.
Lucas wins.
Just rolled behind him. Had it.
Yes. I got it.
Man. What a set from Cali.
Made of Onyx. Squeeze through on stage one.
Still playing friendlies, Casey. You guys. Imagine SD, your friend is to go play yourself. Could not be me. That sounds terrible. I hate you. Friendlies suck. Squeeze there and place Falcon. Then Made of Onyx plays for. This is a dog water matchup. It is difficult. It's difficult. All for friendlies, huh? That definitely sucks. I only like watching the game. We're playing it in bracket. You don't like playing the game at all. It's terrible. They are trash. Unless I'm playing Casey on stream, Dr. Kong Ditto. Very fun. Well, I'm not gonna commentate by myself, so. that's it. Fair enough, fair enough. I'm probably gonna go play Frevolous. They do. They are. I like them.
Captain Falcoy!
Yeah! Now the true battle begins.
Start the battle! Roy! Captain Falcon!
Falcon, I know.
Yeah, I am.
Three,
I know.
Two, one, go!
Yeah.
Sad, very depressing. We got Cody and Koga, and Cody is up a stock already. I totally missed what happens. Cheating. Dog shit player was cheating. Oh, let's see if Koga can do this. Kagame is losing. Let's go, sink down air. Chop from pressure, the tornado. Oh. He's dog, dude. Yes, sir. He's super bad. Let's go Koga with the kill. Okay. He's got a lot of ground to make up, but he could definitely do it. Okay, there we go. Tornado up air, the classic. Cody should have DI'd out. Oh, F tilt that ledge. Oh, I would love one. Thank you. Oh, let's go Koga with the combos. He can do this, he can do this, he can take this stock here. Let's go. It's even all of a sudden. It's, yeah, first game. Okay, Koga. Just mix. Pop-off on his friend. Let's go. Cody, bad player.
Win.
Cody deserved that. He deserved every second of it. Let's go, Koga.
Stop battle. Whoa, please.
Koga up top. Let's
go.
Just barely undershoots the grab.
Goddamn.
Thank you.
battle. Whoa.
battle. battle.
Hey!
Lucas! Roy!
an option.
He can't breathe!
wins!
Start the battle! Roy Lucas!
battle. Sephiroth.
Oh shit.
Captain Falcon wins!
Start battle!
Sephiroth!
Captain Falcon!
Ah!
Captain Falcon! Stop Battle. Kirby. Donkey Kong.
Command.
I'm in peace!
Kirby wins!
Stop the battle! Kirby!
Three, two, one.